Hi, my name is Kate Muller, and I'm a product marketing engineer with Keysight Technologies, and today I'm going to be presenting a brief introduction of the 89600 VSA software. First, let's start out with a brief overview of what is the 89600 VSA software. At a basic level, the VSA software is a comprehensive toolset to allow you to demodulate and analyze your signal. It performs vector signal analysis, which means you're able to analyze and view the signal in the time, frequency, and modulation domains. So the VSA software starts out by acquiring a signal's magnitude and phase information in the time domain, which enables you to analyze or view the signal versus time. And then FFTs are performed on the data to provide frequency domain data for spectrum analysis. And then lastly, based on the signal type or format that's being used, the software is able to demodulate the signal and provide modulation quality metrics like EVM, for example. In terms of what types of signals the 89600 VSA software can demodulate, it actually supports over 75 different signal standards and modulation types. Some of the key ones are shown here at the bottom of the slide, broken out by industry. And hopefully this just gives you an idea of the sheer breadth of applications that this software can cover. So we're constantly working to update and enhance the software, and we've actually been able to be first to market with some of the latest commercial wireless formats like LTE Advanced and 802.11ac. On the aerospace and defense side, we also have custom options for proprietary or non-standard signals, as well as pulse analysis and FMCW radar analysis options. In the commercial wireless industry in particular, the standards are continuing to evolve very quickly. Here we're showing some of the key features from two of the latest, 802.11ac and LTE Advanced. The VSA software has comprehensive coverage for both of these new evolving standard formats. For 802.11ac, we cover all of the bandwidth options, all of the modulation formats, and up to 8x8 MIMO and multi-user MIMO. For LTE Advanced, we cover the latest in carrier aggregation, contiguous and non-contiguous spectrum allocations, both uplink and downlink. Also, we can analyze up to 5 component carriers simultaneously. Also for LTE Advanced, we have the enhanced uplink support, so that's the clustered SCFDMA, and the simultaneous PU-SCH and PU-CCH. Those are just some key examples of the technology leadership in the 89600 VSA software. We're also expanding the offering for aerospace and defense applications. In particular, we're offering new options for pulse analysis for radar and EW, a new option for FMCW radar analysis for automotive radar, also channel quality measurements for multi-tone group delay, specifically for satellite systems. Of interest, in particular with these measurements, is the support of the new UXA signal analyzer from Keysight as a measurement front end for the VSA software. With the UXA, we can get up to 510 megahertz of analysis bandwidth for these measurements. For those of you who are using proprietary or non-standard signals, the 89600 VSA software offers several different flexible, customizable demodulators. We have custom amplitude phase shift keying or APSK option, which allows you to define the number of rings for your constellation and then the constellation points on those rings. So this can be used for higher order PSK constellations or on-off keying as well. This has been used by several customers for satellite signals in particular. We also have a custom IQ option, which has further flexibility, enables you to do asymmetric constellations or unique constellations with additional flexibility over the custom APSK. We have our custom OFDM option, which enables you to define your OFDM signal, all of the subcarriers, the modulation formats, the pilots, the preambles. Also supports MIMO configurations and multiple users if you need to add those to the OFDM signal you're trying to demodulate. In all of these cases, you're able to define your signal constellation and then in the VSA software, get the results for constellation diagram, error vector magnitude. You're able to look at your EVM versus symbol or versus subcarrier for OFDM signals. So a lot of results and flexibility are provided for these custom signals. With the 89600 VSA software, you have a whole variety of options in terms of the hardware or the measurement front end that you're going to use to provide the data to the VSA software. The 89600 VSA software supports over 40 different Keysight measurement platforms, some of which are shown here. Depending on where you are in the design process, you can select the measurement front end that best fits your needs. For example, all the way on the left here, very early on in your product design lifecycle, you can use the VSA software directly with things like MATLAB or ADS and System View, just in a co-simulation mode. And then as you move along through your design process, through the initial testing and turn on to the design validation and production, you can select the hardware front end that best meets your needs. For example, you can use an oscilloscope or a logic analyzer for the baseband design. You can then use a benchtop signal analyzer to do the system verification. Then you could move to a high-speed signal analysis platform for your production needs. Through this capability, you're able to minimize a lot of the risk in terms of switching between your measurement solutions, and you're able to optimize for the tasks that you're performing. So this can help cut down product development time and get your solution to market faster. Here in this diagram, we can see how the hardware front end and the 89600 VSA software are working together. In the orange rectangle on the left, we have our representation of the acquisition being made by the hardware, which is then passed to the 89600 VSA software, and all of the operations being done in the software are contained within that blue rectangle on the right. The 89600 VSA software gets the time domain data from the hardware front end and then performs the FFT, demodulation, various transforms to provide different formats for the data, and is then able to display all of the items that are showed on the right in the frequency domain, modulation domain, and the code domain, if appropriate, as well as the time domain. The 89600 VSA software can also be used to measure and analyze multiple signals at one time. One example of this are these complex stimulus response measurements that we're showing here. So what this lets you do is measure the input of your device or the stimulus, and then measure the output of the device or the response signal, and analyze those together and make comparative measurements. For instance, you can use any test stimulus that you want. You can use wide modulation bandwidth, complex modulation like OFDM. You can use something that's a realistic type of signal that your device is going to see while it's operating in the real world, rather than some traditional test methods which only allow for CW tones. Some of the measurements that you can get from these stimulus response results are things like AM to AM, AM to PM, gain compression, also what we call differential EVM, or this delta EVM, and that result versus time as well. And what that's showing you is a vector error comparison without any demodulation. It can also be used to align signals in time and measure propagation delay and determine the best fit curve for some of these results. With the increasing complexity of today's signals and devices, the 89600 VSA software provides a critical tool for troubleshooting. In addition to the numerous traces and summary tables, it also allows you to use an unlimited number of markers to determine values or pick out specific points in your signal. It also allows for coupling of these markers between traces so that you can find the exact same sample point or symbol between multiple different views. Also, the addition of color coding across multiple traces allows you to view data by channel or by user very quickly and intuitively. Another powerful feature of the 89600 VSA software is multi-measurements. This capability allows you to make multiple measurements at one time and then display all of the results together. Depending on what hardware you're using, there's different ways to configure this. You can either use a single wide bandwidth front end, say an oscilloscope, to capture a large chunk of spectrum with multiple signals in it, or you could control several different analyzers to obtain and measure several different signals at the same time. Multi-measurements could be used to demodulate different signals together, analyze signals at different frequencies. You could check for interactions between signals because you have a known timing relationship between these acquisitions. You can also measure signals at different physical test points. So if you have two points on your board that you want to measure with two different analyzers, for example, you can control those both at the same time with the VSA software and then compare them in the software. Also useful for measuring uplink and downlink signals if you want to see what the timing is between those or just analyze them both together. Also, you can vary the parameters of your analysis between the measurements that you have configured. So you can set different spans, different demodulation types, different frequency. All of those parameters can be set independently. This slide summarizes the different modes that can be used for multi-measurements. The first acquisition style, which is the simultaneous or shared acquisition, uses the analysis bandwidth of a single analyzer to capture all of the signals within that bandwidth and then perform all of the measurements. Those are truly simultaneous acquisitions because all the measurements are done on one set of data. However, you're limited to the span of the measurement front end that you're using. The second acquisition style allows you to use multiple independent analyzers, which are all triggered together to capture different signals. These could be spaced anywhere in frequency, but there's going to be some triggering uncertainty between those two. The last configuration here, where you use a single analyzer or front end, and you just sequence very quickly between the signals that you want to measure. In that case, the acquisitions are not going to be happening at the same time, but you still will get all of the results displayed together in the 89600 VSA software. In addition to acquiring these signals for live measurements, the 89600 VSA software can also be used to record signals for playback later or to troubleshoot a signal. There's a player that can be used to easily record and then play back these signals. There's also triggering, which you can set up to define when you would like to start the acquisition, and this can be very helpful to catch elusive signals or to make sure you catch the event that you would like to analyze. Playback of these signals is then gap-free, so you have a recording that does not have any gaps between the acquisitions, and you can play that back and modify parameters like overlap processing. Essentially, that can either slow down the playback or speed it up. You can utilize persistence displays or spectrogram displays to get more information about the signal as you analyze it. You can also use source control, which enables you to take that recorded file and then play it back out through a signal generator. To help you get the most out of all of the information and traces and results that the 89600 VSA software provides, the GUI has a number of flexible features that enable you to maximize the insight that you're able to get from the information. You can set an unlimited number of traces within your window. You can also have multiple windows to display your trace results. You can optimize or customize the arrangement of your trace results within the windows, and you can also change the shapes to view more information more effectively. You can set the trace format from log magnitude, linear, real, imaginary, all of these different options for how you would like to view that information. Also, there's hotspots. If you hover your mouse over the settings on the trace windows, it will give you a tooltip to tell you what that will set. You can set the trace data directly from the tab of each trace to select what results you want to view in that window. To summarize some of the key capabilities we talked about today in the 89600 VSA software, we talked about the broad format and standard coverage for applications like cellular, wireless connectivity, and aerospace and defense. We talked about the multiple simultaneous views, so unlimited number of traces, and multi-measurements to measure and analyze signals at the same time. We also talked about the advanced troubleshooting tools, like the unlimited markers, the capture and playback capability, and the color-coded traces. And then lastly, we touched on the ability to connect the 89600 VSA software to a variety of different hardware front ends to make your measurement acquisition. So that allows you to pick the platform that works best for you depending on where you are in your product development lifecycle and what you have available. And then one last note on this slide, we talked about how quickly standards are changing and how we are working to constantly enhance and update the software. And we have an update subscription service that allows you to keep the software up to date and upgrade as we release new versions. This slide shows all of the optional capability that can be purchased with the 89600 VSA software, depending on your application or the types of signals that you're measuring. The base configuration is an option 200 and 300, which gives you a basic VSA capability and connectivity to Keysight hardware. And then depending on the signal formats that you're using, you can configure the other modulation-specific options that meet your needs. Also shown here are the update subscription services that can be purchased for 12 months or 24-month periods. We also offer both a floating as well as a transportable license option, where the floating license is a server-based license that can be shared by multiple users, and the transportable license resides on a single instrument or PC, but then can be moved around as needed. If you're interested in learning more about the 89600 VSA software and trying it out, we offer a free 30-day trial license. So you can go onto the Keysight website shown here and download the software for free, along with a 30-day trial license to try it out yourself, make live measurements with any of the Keysight hardware that's supported, and analyze any signal you want for 30 days for free. Also included in the software download are demo signals, which you can recall to learn more about a specific signal format or see a demo signal for a given modulation type. So you have over 110 of these demo signals available within the software. Also, another helpful feature for learning more about the software is the dynamic help capability. Once you pull up the dynamic help in the software, as you click through menus or different settings, the dynamic help will update with a help text for that parameter or feature. So you can visit this URL that's shown here on the slide if you'd like to download the software and try it out for free. Lastly, we have some additional resources if you're interested in learning more. We have the website shown here for the 89600 VSA software. We also have an application note, a brochure, configuration guide, and we have a face-to-face hands-on workshop that's available. Please contact your Keysight representative for more details on that. Thanks for joining the web seminar on the 89600 VSA software, and I hope this proved to be a very helpful and informative introduction.